what we do here, it affects everybody on a day-to-day basis. If you got it, a truck brought it. We build tanks that get everything to everybody, so it's extremely important that the fit and finish is perfect. My name is Andrew Overing, and I've been building tankers for 16 years. I've been working with my hands since I can remember. I grew up playing with Legos and Kinects, and I from there went to just putting together pieces of wood, and from there the next step was metal. I had the intention of actually becoming an engineer, but I could never just really sit still. When I started here, I was just a welder, and I kind of got thrown into the fire. I've learned how to use just about every machine in this shop. Once I get into something, I consume the knowledge of it almost obsessively. I can have extremely physically and mentally difficult days, but I never feel defeated. I always feel ready to go to the next day. It's a lot of teaching people tricks and skills into forming metal more efficiently. I love the artistry behind it. I believe it takes a skilled hand to work with, and as much as it's a mechanical tool, everything comes out to me as a piece of art. I've been here since the start, and I give it everything. And because of that, I think a lot of people give me everything they have back. I consider myself a perfectionist, and even if it's not my name on the product going out, I know that I'm the one that's sending it out. And because of that, I try and make sure that every single tank leaves here perfectly spotless.